Hey guys, hopefully you guys are doing great. Wanted to add a little bit of context. Going over this video now. I filmed it, I don't know, quite a few days ago. I think it was my second day in this skitter, and I don't have any props or nothing. Better make sure nothing's exposed for the overlords there at YouTube. So the clip that you're about to see, the second day when I had watched it, I was like, oh, okay, that'll work. I gotta laugh about it now. It was my second day in the skitter. I'm gonna show you. It's not really a big deal. If you understood the grade of the land and the way you're coming down at an angle. Like I said, I wish I had a prop here to kind of show y'all. The only thing I've really got is a radio antenna. I don't know really how to shape it, but you've got the land here. Okay, skitter going up really slow, and you got to go around these stumps. Ben, good buddy Ben, hopefully he'll get to making some videos for us here. He's in real deep with it. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool to see him excited about making content, and I'm really interested to see what he comes up with because it's different aspects. Like bunching and loading, and hopefully I can make this video and it'll kind of explain from my point of view after being out there. And here I am trying to do this with a freaking knife and a radio, going on to a different tangent. But Ben, what I would like to see is the struggles as well as how you go about when you're cutting. I know you're learning. Everybody's learning. It doesn't matter what you are in an industry. If you're not learning, you need to retire or you need to do something else. As far as I'm concerned, that's life in general. It's full of learning. Either way, I want to know your thoughts. If they're wrong, if they're right, like you're a humble man. We had this conversation tonight about your name and whatnot. I understand you're young, but you're very, very knowledgeable and from experience too. You've been around it your whole life. And I don't mean to just point this at Ben, but Ben has been on my mind all night with kind of the honeymoon taste of YouTube, getting involved and whatnot. So say this is the skitter. I really can't give you the angle. I don't have a angle gauge here or whatever. It doesn't matter what it is, but like I said, after watching the video, I got to chuckle a little bit because of how much I've grown over the past couple times of going up there. And so you got the angle of the hill here. Of course, you got stumps, whatever. So I'm going up, going up, going up. Stop. Start to turn it because I'm not used to the. I'm not used to the speed of how the thing turns. It, like I said, it's funny to watch. But I kind of turn, do that thing to get around these stumps that are, foot and a half, 2 foot out of the ground because I didn't like the feeling at the time. And I still, if it catches you off guard or whatever, it surprises you. And that's not Ben's fault or the cutter guys. As many drags as you bring down that hill, it exposes more of the stump. Doesn't matter what it is, it can be a flush cut. You start dragging wood across it, all of a sudden that flush cut just keeps getting, taller and taller. And that's what was going on here. But so you got the angle of the hill, which the camera doesn't capture. You got the skidder going up it, then you got the skidder coming down. But the problem is, okay, the hill is still going like this. But when I cut across it, I'm doing kind of one of these numbers. And every time you hit a stump on that high side, it really screws with you. At least when you're green like I am. But I was really, really green, especially in this skitter. So that's why I'm trying to do this little video here. Just as a little contrast and a, I don't know, Wade-esque type of deal. How he does the, you know, it's perfect for this scenario because I wanted to explain it. I wanted to get a lot more of this type material. And I'm actually looking at a drone. That way I can just release the thing out. Let it hover there. I can do what I got to do without messing with a camera and then put it away. That way I can stay productive. Either way, I'm going to let you guys watch this clip. It's a 4-minute clip. Me going down the hill twice, me going up the hill once. But it doesn't capture what you're feeling. This would be a perfect scenario for a camera inside the skitter and one outside. And just to see how I am in the cab and to see what the skitter's actually doing outside, I think it would do a little bit of justice. But unfortunately, the camera really didn't catch it. And I tried. But either way, guys, hope you enjoy it. Thank y'all. Happy Father's Day. I'm going to release this. It's 10:22 now. My eyes are freaking, they've been gone for an hour. But I'm trying to get some editing done when I get 5 minutes. So happy Father's Day to all you fathers out there.